My dear friends and the participants, Happy Republic Day greetings to all of you. I, Chandrakant Trivedi, as the veteran community leader and the FIA past president during 1998-99, and the trustee with 40 years of illustrious community service in the historic growth and the success of the Federation of Indian Associations Tri-State of New York, New Jersey and Connecticut, take this opportunity to congratulate all the present and the past FIA team members and my distinguished colleagues for their continued superlative contribution in making FIA household name. I also commend highly talented, energetic, patriotic, resourceful, young participants and versatile, resourceful choreographers to add new dimensions to its increasingly popular fabulous Dance Pe Chance annual competition celebrating India's Republic Day. It is a matter of great pride for FIA to have 20,000 plus participants in the last four decades in this longest lasting pioneering dance competition in this region. FIA is indeed succeeded in preserving and promoting rich cultural heritage of India through this folk dance, Bollywood dance extravaganza attracting large audience. FIA has come a long way from Columbia University to John Brown School, Flushing, New York, to high schools in New Jersey, State Theater and War Memorial Theater in Trenton, New Jersey, with flying colors. I commend the young, hardworking, ambitious FIA team for presenting this incredibly superb virtual dance competition observing all corona virus guidelines. There is a saying, fortune favors those who dare and act. Hats off to Ankur, Anilji, Saurin, Parveen and the entire FIA team and all participants and the choreographers and the sponsors for making this a successful event. God bless America, God bless FIA, God bless India. Dhanyawad, Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.